Oh, hell no. I even... Gosh, dang it. I think because I'm on Bluetooth, it's not... Oh.
Can I hit my towel?
It's not to...
It's not letting me.
And I think it's because of my... I think it's because of my Bluetooth. What up, Dylan's live? Is your live?
When you don't know how to act at the gym?
When you've been working hard all week. And so you decide to act a fool.
At me.
Oh, my knees, though. I don't have those fake stallion knees, bro.
Huh?
I don't got fake stallion knees. I got a limit on my knees.
Is she cute?
What's the song we're gonna listen to, however?
I'm like listening to myself in here.
Oy, Lorey.
Oh my god. When you look at the people staring at you for acting crazy in the gym, because like this is not conventional gym behavior, but you know.
What is conventional?
It is what it is. Like,
behavior?
What's conventional anymore? You feel me?
We work hard
and we have fun doing it, that's all.
You gotta have a balance.
You gotta have fun, otherwise, what you doing?
All work and no play makes that a dull group.
All work and no play makes that a dull vibe.
There we go. I think it's added.
I just want you guys to know.
Did it. Here we go.
That my legs are burning sitting like this. Like this burns. We're trying to get our Meg knees on. So we can get practicing because y'all aren't ready for what's really coming, right? Right. And I don't mean that in way. That's what she said, kind of way. But I guess if you want to take it that way, go, go. You got this. I want you guys to know, I really just did this. I'll do it for you right now, but I just did 5 sets of this shit. I did 5 sets, 10 to 12 reps. Sorry.
Why these bitches mad? I got my bank up. My mom and me a star every day. I just think up. I'm a pretty bitch. I don't need no
fake up.
Bitch did it, bring your weight back. I'ma start from the beginning when I'm finished. Smoke out and get back to them city. Man, I see these niggas, I like bitches. Yeah,
oh God,
it's so sick, man. Yeah, I'ma tell you how bitch did it. Bring your weight back. I'ma start from the beginning when I'm finished. Smoke back to them city. Niggas, I like bitches, yeah, it's so sick, yeah. Michael Mary jeans, bitch, no ash on them. Look at the blast on them. All my niggas 40s got a ass on them. Billy Caddy truck, just don't crash on them. Don't know how to act on them. Fuck these goofy niggas, turn my back on them. And then you all chat, bring your facts up. Yeah, I like to act up. Your bitch broke, need to get a rack up. I could put that bitch on a payroll. She do what I say, so I don't give a fuck about no label. I'ma tell you how bitch did it. Bring your weight back, I'ma start from the beginning when I'm finished. Smoke out and get back to them bitches. Man, I see these niggas, I like bitches, yeah, it's so sick, man. Yeah, I'ma tell you how bitch did it. Way back, I'ma start from the beginning when I'm finished. Pull out and go back to the city. Man, I see these niggas, I like bitches, yeah, it's so sick, man.
I choose to be a good influence today. I said I was about to do some OD, like, shit, and then I looked across and saw, like, a 10-year-old working out. Changed my mind. Reminds me of all the 10-year-olds that are in this live right now, actually. Follow me.
It really is, you guys. I tried to do it. I couldn't even do three of them. Don't worry, guys. Dakota got some good film work in for me. So,
film?
So, you will see that, see this weight back here? I have a 45, a 35, and a 25 on the weight on each side. 45 pound bar, so do the math. And for anybody who's curious, I did Dakota. Ooh, like your booty. Dakota tried. Dakota got like three in, I think. But Dakota said, I don't think I got that many. But Dakota be killing on the cardio.
Two and a half.
This girl be going like 10 miles in 20 minutes.
I do like HIIT workouts and cardio.
But
and
I've been trying to. Dakota and I say that we're in the space where it's like, she wants to be a supermodel who's a super shero, and I want to be a super shero that can supermodel.
Yes.
So
what was it exactly that we said? It made so much sense.
It made so much sense when we said
it.
I don't even remember.
I'm a supermodel superhero, and Dylan's a superhero supermodel.
Yeah, something like that.
Body type wise. So like
body type.
I'm gonna be like a supermodel with a booty.
I want to be a superhero that can walk the runway, and Dakota want to be a supermodel with a booty.
I want to be a supermodel that goes and kicks ass.
I want the ground to shake when I walk. That's what I told Dakota my goals are. So I want to fly, and Dakota wants to float like a butterfly. I want to be like a titan, and she wants to be like a butterfly. She wants to be like the angel, and I want to be like the titan. There we go.
Boom, boom. Okay, let's go do the abs, bro.
So we're gonna go do some abs right now.
Can we take those weights off?
I just finished. No, we should take them off.
Oh God.
We're gonna take Dakota. We're not gonna show Dakota taking helping me take
you
the weights off.
Can we take off one weight?
Let's see Dakota. Go, Dakota! You got it! Proud of you! Anyway, the plates aren't that heavy.
All together, they're like so heavy. All together.
Anybody that's looking for really great colored contacts, I got mine from TTDI. I was looking for like gray colored contacts. This is so random, but people ask me when I post videos on my Snapchat. These are gray colored contacts, so it's nothing like too out of like crazy, a little more subtle. But they're awesome, I love them. And they give you like cool little tools to like put them in and take them out so you don't use your fingers.
Kettlebells. Grab the kettlebells. I got your water. You are so considerate of me.
So, we're gonna go do abs now. And I'll show you guys what today's ab workout is. Because I know that quite a few of you ask about what the ab workout is. Oh, go to someone said, little booties matter.
Okay.
Kinda hates that. She's like, my booty's not little. To be honest with you though, some women just got like these colossal ass booties, which is amazing. It's beautiful.
The definition of what a little booty is really getting ridiculous because straight up.
Let's go over here.
Hold on.
But some women, their asses are just so huge, which I admire, don't get me wrong, that it makes our booties...
Our booties? Let's not speak for our booties.
It makes my our booties look little.
Look little. However, mine is a very normally above average sized booty.
Thank you. You do. You got an above average.
And then Dylan's got like that big old booty.
Coda's still thick.
Dylan's got like a wagon booty.
Coda's still thick.
Yeah, thank you.
There's thick like peanut butter, and then there's thick like...
What's thicker than peanut butter?
I was going to say concrete, but I don't like the sound of that. What's thicker than peanut butter?
I was thinking something nasty. I was like, thick like cotton mouth? Thick like peanut butter.
This girl just said thick like cotton mouth.
Y'all ever had cotton mouth? That's thick.
Ew.
It's real.
Stop doing that.
Alright,
sound nasty. Yeah, but cotton mouth and peanut butter are two different things. Peanut butter is like something that's like delicious. Cotton mouth is nasty. It just makes you sound like you had bad breath when you did that. Yeah, you want it's a delicious kind of thick.
Not everybody's like.
Okay, now you're just getting too specific. Dakota said some people got peanut allergies. Oh, cold grits. That's a good one. Ew, spoiled milk. You want something that sounds good, people. You don't want to be like, I'm thick like spoiled milk. That just don't even sound.
That's true. Thick like peanut butter.
I'm thick like cotton mouth.
Ew, I'm gonna start saying that.
Ew.
Well, it's like one grade below peanut butter, so I gotta get to the peanut butter status. I'm working on it. I tell Dylan every day, you're my booty inspiration.
My little curls. What'd you say?
I tell Dylan every day, she's my booty inspiration.
The booty inspiration.
I'm trying to get a shelf like Dylan. That's it. That's all I need.
Yeah, see, but
the lower part of my booty is
she's
great.
She's starting to get there. She started getting her resistance bands on.
Ooh. Thank you. She did.
Ooh, yeah.
Jiggle.
Ooh,
hold on.
Yeah.
Get there.
Remember when you used to say you had flapjack booty?
I used to have a flapjack booty. I was like wings when I would do that. It was not okay.
Dakota's booty was a flyaway.
That was when I was running like 15 miles a day. I don't suggest it.
Yeah, Dakota was running like 15 miles a day at one point. I was like, ooh, girl, you tripping. Because...
I remember Dylan watched me run 15 miles.
Yeah, I would watch her. I would like do my cardio, and then I would do like maybe 5 miles, and then Dakota would start going, and I was like... And then I would just be sitting there just like walking, just watching her like, and literally her booty was flying away. I was like, bitch, you're getting too skinny. Like, not too skinny, but too skinny for what your body ideal is. It's not, if your body goal is to be like really, really skinny, then she was right on target with where she was trying to get to. But I know that's not what her ideal was. So I was like, girl, that ass is about to literally fly away.
I ran my ass off.
She literally ran, oh. Literally ran her ass off. Dakota said, I know y'all saw it.
I mean, can I say it? Other than you didn't notice because I edited it.
My videos didn't lie.
But
them videos and them tag photos didn't lie. Oh, wait. Let me take this off because this is thick like honey. Ooh, that's a good one.
Honey's a great one. Honey.
All right, so will you do me a favor?
What?
Will you film me doing the abs, or do you want to do them? All right, so
Dakota
said Dylan doesn't care about me today. I do care about you. All right.
That's okay.
Huh?
Okay, what am I doing?
All right, so today.
I think that fucking thing you had me do on my back.
You did literally two.
No, I was trying to sit in that squat so deep.
All right. Oh my gosh. All right. So Dakota's gonna do. Ooh. Look at you. Ooh, yes, and you're getting flexible. They want you to do it on the pole. Cause you know she could with the pole. Dakota said you might not ever found out unless she wants you to.
All right.
All right, Co. So we're going to do, I don't really know what the ones where we go like, where I go like this. You know what I'm talking about? Single leg, opposite turn. Yeah. So we got 25 of these right here. Each side. Get it, Coda. Yeah. You know, you should really take your thingy off, but I guess I'll do it. It's fine. Get 25 in there. Oh, yeah. Shout it. Someone said, sing, girl. Sing. Don't get me started. Don't hype me up now, because I really will just start singing. There you go. Stay focused. Less injury. Yeah, you gotta take care of your body for your body to take care of you. You get 25? Yep. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Yeah. Look at that. Core strength on a hundo. There you go. So I'm talking about, girl. Yeah. Beautiful. I love it.
It's so funny because, and if our friends are in here, they can attest to this.
What?
Every time our friends come to do ab workouts with us, they instantly regret it. Jada and I came to Lifetime the other day. She was going to ask me to do ab workouts, and she goes, never mind.
All right, here we go. Now you give me one to do.
Okay.
Hold on, I'm thinking, bro. Oh, shit. You should have told me it was on camera, bro. I got that double chin thing going on. Woo! Yeah, y'all give that one a try, okay? It is not for the faint-hearted, okay? Faint of heart, faint-hearted.
Kind of both the same. But as we know, you guys, summer is not as far away as we'd like to think. Okay? Get started now, and by summertime, you're gonna be feeling yourself. Okay. So, Dill, how about we do... Oh, you wanna do a full body one? Or do you wanna do... Okay, you could do butt ups, you could do, yeah, you could do that. Yeah, Jess, you gotta come to the gym with us, Jess. We'll take your GC on ya. Just kidding, we don't take it easy on anybody. Ooh, yeah, look. See, that's sweat, but I do the same thing. I know y'all see it. It's okay, y'all. It's okay to sweat. I sweat right there, too, and it's actually not embarrassing. It's totally normal.
I make it look sexy.
And you make it look sexy. Okay. Dylan's getting night. What are you doing, actually? So, like, how do I explain this? Because, like, I don't want to have to do this one. It just looks like a lot. Child. Okay, so when Dylan's hands are under your booty, it's going to give you a little more support. If you're looking for to work the core more, you're going to want to take your hands at like in this position where Dylan's at. It's going to make it a lot harder and force you to really, really use that core and put it to work. Where if you put it under the booty, it's going to give you a little more support and not so hard on your core. But both are difficult, okay? I've done both. I've done hand under the booty. I've done hands not under the booty. They're both difficult. There we go. Imagine if you had the resistance band on. Woo! Sit back and watch me work it, work it, work it, work it, work it, work it. Sit back and watch me work it. Work it, work it, work it, work it, work it. Sit back and watch me work it. There we go. This is the one. I always have to put my hands under the booty. Oh man, without hands under the booty is the motherfucking hardest. I'm telling you guys, it's hard.
healthy habits never sleep. It's true what they say, though, about building habits, you guys. Like, it's really about... I've started noticing that as I've really committed myself to, like, a healthy lifestyle of working out and nutrition and whatever, that when I do have my days where I get to just, like, enjoy whatever I want to enjoy, whether it's, like, chilling or whether it's eating some crap, I feel way better about those days because I know that I've been so consistent with the healthy aspect of my life, I guess. So I guess it's that, like, I think I have, like, a 70-30 rule going on. I range between 70-30 and 80-20, honestly. And Dill probably ranges between that as well, where it's, like, we're 70% healthy, 30% not healthy. But lately, it's probably been more like 80-20. We've been pretty on it with our healthy. So any days that I have where I'm not as healthy or I'm not working out as hard or whatever it is, you just don't feel as badly about it because you've built up that habit of knowing that this is just your lifestyle. So it's okay to have cheat days or whatever you want to call them for yourself. How many times a week do you guys go? We go almost every day. We go anywhere from like 5 to 7 times a week, honest to God. Consistently, on average, I will say 6 times a week. And we might like go one day off. And if we're like out of town or whatever, we'll still try to do like home workouts or just things to be active still. Not every day has to be like, you know, go to the gym and like max out, but we do go pretty hard, I'm not gonna lie. Who eats the cleanest? We both eat really clean. Dylan's in more of a gain space, so she eats more. No. But we both eat pretty damn clean. But then again, like I said, like the other day, I had like, we both ate like freaking Denny's. We had pancakes and hash browns. I'm like, I go in. Like if I have a cheat day, I'm not just like eating one like freaking like M&M, peanut M&M. I'm gonna eat like pancake. I'm gonna eat like a full blown, I'm going all the way in if I'm having a cheat day. No, we're not vegans. So trust me when I tell you, like, I don't be over here starving myself, and neither does Dylan. If you guys can tell, we definitely aren't missing no meals. Okay, I'm actually hating this now because I want to get my workout in as well. So take your damn life.
Whew. Love y'all, though. Love y'all.
What's up, y'all?
Come say... I love y'all. I need to work out. I mean, I was going to film you. I am going to get my stretching.
I can't
even flex right now. I'm not
going to
lie.
Damn squats you had me do really. Oh. I did like maybe 2, guys.
I like actually can't flex right now.
Whew. Whew. There you go. Get it.
Oh. So I don't know if you guys were paying attention to what I was doing or if you were listening to Cole. Either way, both are beneficial. But we definitely do abs after every workout that we do. We do an ab circuit. So what we'll do is we'll pick like 3 or 4 workouts that we want to hit, and we do at least 25 reps of each workout so that we get around 100, like 100 crunches at the minimum. Because usually what happens is, let's say we do 3 workouts, we'll do like a left side and a right side, and that counts as 1. So like what Dakota was doing before, the one where she was going here, that one. So that workout counts as 1, but we get 25 and 25 for each side, so we still do at least 100. So we do at least 100 reps. So, yeah. But I heard that Dakota was kind of telling you guys about our diets a little bit. And my diet is definitely filled with a lot more protein. I eat a lot more calories than Dakota eats. not that you can tell really significantly, because our body types are still like very similar and we both work out very hard, but you'll kind of see that I'm like a little bit bigger, a little bit heavier in certain areas, and it's because of what I eat and because of what kind of workouts that we do. Like, she does a little more cardio, a little more HIIT workouts, things like that. And then I do more of like, I do more weight lifting stuff and less cardio these days, because I want to build, I want my legs to get real thick. So, yeah. We ain't got no filters on right now, gal. I am pro filter though, don't get me wrong.
I don't know how to do filters that I actually like on there. I see so many people do so many like cute filters on there. I have no idea. How do you get those?
Haha, somebody said you built kind of weird. Well, I guess to each his own. If this is weird, then I'll take this any day over probably whatever you're sitting on. Why don't y'all do the same workouts? Because we have different body goals. We have different body goals. Like Dakota, she wants to look like a supermodel that's like thick. Like she wants to redefine what supermodels are. But she wants to have like that slender thickness. She wants to look healthy. You know what I'm saying? Whereas for me, I want to be like, I say, she wants to be the supermodel, I want to be a super shiro. Like superhero, you know what I'm saying? Because I really want, like, I want to have the lean upper body, and then basically I want my lower body to be like what my zodiac sign is, which is like a centaur. Like, I want to be like half horse. Because I'm a Sagittarius. So I want to be like half horse down here. So I want the ground to shake like I'm a motherfucking titan out here. So yeah, even though like Golden said, we're still individuals, like we're twins, but that doesn't make us the same person. Just like everybody else has their own individual body goals, so do we. And I think that people always get surprised that our body goals aren't the same, because they expect us to want to be the same or look the same, and that's not how we are. We love each other's differences. We love that we can challenge each other to reach our body goals. And yeah, for the most part, the differences are pretty subtle.
You have to have a pretty good eye for detail.
Yeah, you really got to have a good eye for detail to see the difference. But yeah. So I'm about to get off here now. I got some abs I gotta finish up with, and then I gotta stretch. So you guys have an amazing rest of your Monday. Have an amazing rest of your week. Nothing but positive vibes coming to you. And I hope you guys have, like I said, an amazing rest of your night, amazing rest of your week. We appreciate the love in all of its forms.
Go blow up AE for president, ask him when our music is dropping.
Yeah, go blow up AE for president, ask him when the music's dropping on our end.
Stop asking me.
Stop asking us. All right, y'all. Bye.
Love y'all.
Love y'all.